Angelique Kidjo, aka Diamond Platnumz, Fally Ipupa, Nasty C, Sauti Sol, Stoneboy, Tenny, Tiwa Savage, and Yemi Alade are all on the lineup for Africa Day Benefits Concert at Home. This announcement was made by YouTube and Viacom CBS Network Africa with Idris Elba. The concert will be streamed on YouTube on Monday, May 25 at 6 p.m. Central African Time. The two-hour special will raise funds to support food and health needs for children and families in Africa affected by the COVID-19 pandemic through the World Food Programme and UNICEF.
Finally, the
again. Okay. Where is Wizkid?
Where
is Wizkid?
He's cooking his album.
Sometimes Wizkid, this is going to be like, just allow me to do gossip for a second.
Okay.
There was this radio station. I don't know their names anymore. I'm bad with their names, but they're like, I think it was maybe Dot, so those type of people. And they had worked with Wizkid when he was just starting, and they had all these things to say. I was so in love with him. I'm like, mm-mm. But it sticks in my head every time because I'm beginning to see truth. Or connection to that.
What did you say?
There's something about like the music industry, apart from the talent, there's the business side, and then there's the communications and interpersonal relationship that you have with people. And I begin to suspect that they were right when they said he really suffers with that. Like, he's not necessarily like the kindest person or like the easiest person or somebody that you want to work with very often.
They have a very nice professional relationship.
Yeah, and that he uses people, things like that. I'm beginning to see that because every time there is something that has to do with collaboration and getting the community to, you know, push you.
More like a lone wolf.
Yes, kind of like a lone wolf. And he has the flex to do that because he's talented and he has a connection and he has FC, Wiz, whatever their fan base is called. He has all that. So I think he can achieve that. But I'm beginning to see, like, he might not actually be the type of person that has that, like, you know, let's all do this together. I'm with my colleagues type of thing. I've never really seen him do that, but that's so, like, by the way, I'm good initiative, guys.
Okay, kudos to them. Like you first said, finally, we've been waiting for this to come to come home, basically, and it has. And of course, I'll be rooting for them and watching. Thank God it's not clashing with MI and Nato C. So it's Sunday and then Monday. And shout out to YouTube and Idris Elba. Even if I'll be watching it just to see Idris Elba's face, that's a reason as well. So, yeah.
I'm glad they finally listened. And we hope that they're going to put this money to good use, like they said. Like, it's not going to go to some people's pockets, because I hope it actually goes to the kids that really deserve this money and whatever proceeds they make from it. I just don't want some people being greedy about it, because there are a lot of people that are lacking in this at times. So let's just try. If you're listening, anybody, the organizers, don't make this money for yourself, please.